Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Oh no! It attacked itself! The move can't hit the opponent. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Down by Dynamic Punch. It's down and out. Flareon is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Swamped by Hydro Pump. But strong sunlight drops its effectiveness. The battle is getting intense! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It just got burned! Hydro Pump! Hariyama is sent out! And the tension is peaking! It's down and out! Getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit!